You know, I'm reminded of that guy who let all those animals go.
Oh, gosh.
Up in Ohio. And I'm convinced he did it just to let
his girlfriend got the money back. Or the animals back. She's been fighting and she's been getting the animals back.
I heard, what's his name, said that they exterminated them. They had to put them down.
It's been on the news this week.